Guys, so I just got done eating breakfast and Skylar is still knocked out, thank God. But we are leaving around 1 o'clock, anywhere from 12 to 3 o'clock, so it's kind of iffy. But I am packed, like you saw in the vlog yesterday, I am packed and so is Skylar. But we are going to have to go ahead and get her ready for the day because she's in her sleeper and I need to get dressed as well and probably do my hair. So, I will see you guys in a second. Hey guys, it's 11 o'clock right now and I obviously just got dressed. I have Skylar's clothes in my bed, which is where I thought I would be filming this clip. But I guess things changed, to say the least. Oh, did you spit out your passy? She's so knocked out, she doesn't even know what is going on. There she is, beautiful little bubby. And we're gonna get her wiped up. Just gonna give her a quick wipe bath since I know she's gonna be cooped up in the car. And we're not taking a truck anymore, which sucks because she won't have her own seat. She'll have to sit in my lap. She's just like, this is the pacifier she'll be using today, so I'll just give her this for now and go. And now we're gonna use, we're just gonna take off her sleeper. She was wearing a really fuzzy sleeper last night, so. But yeah, so in the mornings, once we wake up, we just get ready. But on days we have a trip, I'll try and let her sleep in. No, I try and wake her up early, but if she sleeps in, then she'll probably be up during the road trip, which kind of sucks. Especially for her older siblings. Which is why I usually would leave in the morning, but because I'm not driving, we're leaving in the afternoon. So, we're gonna wipe her up now. She just needs a little wipe bath. Can I get under your fingers, please? If you'll open them up for me. There we go. Ooh, she's a little sticky over here. Yeah. I got it off. I knocked out her passy and she doesn't even care. She's such a good baby. Ooh, she's definitely a little dirty, huh? Wipe her off really good. Then we'll get her cute little chubby legs. Look at those chubby little legs. If her arm would move out the way, you probably could see them better. She's so tiny and she like is so curled up. Cute little foot. There's a little glitter on her, which I hate when that happens. I don't even know where glitter comes from to get on her, except for maybe her shoes, which she doesn't even wear that often because she's a baby. Because she's a pie boy. I think around her nose needs a little touch up. Ugh, look at that. Not that clean anymore. Buckets. Okay, now we can get her dressed for the day. She is wearing short sleeves, but she's wearing two short sleeves onesies, and then she's gonna wear a jacket because I'm sure it'll be hot in the car. There we go. And I bought some wipes to take with us. They're little helmet wipes that I thought would be good for while we're on the road because it is a travel kit. This pacifier is not coming with us, even though it's super cute. But it falls out of her mouth a lot. Okay, can you lie back down, please? Thank you. Ooh, we should probably give her a quick diaper change. Yeah, definitely. She hasn't had one in a while. Let's see. Let's grab a diaper. Little love diaper. These are Cottonelle diapers that she has on right now. Okay, not. It's all flattened out. Let's quickly put a diaper on her. Just wiped her up. She's so cute. How absolutely adorable. She's getting so big. Okay, so now we can button her back up. And these are all 3 month size clothing. If you were wondering, 0 to 3 month or 3 months. Either one. Okay, now we'll put on to the pants. They're just some plain gray pants. Kind of look like baby jogging pants. There we go, and now she's all dressed for the day. And we are going out to eat, so we'll bring you guys along for that, wherever we end up going. But let's show you the Barbie. Here's the Barbie. How cute is she? Well, we should probably put on her little socks. And my dad told me it's going to be really cold in Philly, which I already knew. So I packed one for both of us. Here we go. And I need to show you something. So we're gonna add the wipes in, but those need to go at the bottom. Hi, buddy. Hey, I'll give you your pass so you can go back to bed. She'll probably sleep the whole day. She needs breakfast. OMG, I was not even thinking. You need to eat breakfast, buddy. Maybe I'll just pack her breakfast. I don't know, because we are going out to eat soon. So maybe we can pack her breakfast. I think I'm going to feed her now. I think I'm actually going to let her have a babysitter. I know you're probably like, why don't you just take her with you? It's really honestly just because... I'm going with my dad, and I have to leave my mom for the next few days, so I really want to be able to focus on her and not have to worry about feeding her and making sure she doesn't need to be changed and making sure all that stuff, so just so I can enjoy myself, so my family can enjoy ourselves, even though I'm sure they'd have a lot of fun if she was there. I'm trying to make sure she's got a good latch. Just so everyone can have fun, including myself. We're just not gonna bring the Barbie. But you guys will see her. Hopefully the babysitter doesn't mind recording. Look! Guys, honestly, look at this. Look! She's trying to hold her bottle. She's almost done with it too. Today's vlog is probably going to be really long because we're traveling, so there will be a lot of time when we stop and stuff like that. Oop. Of course. Oh, stop it. No. She's gnawing on my finger. Bubba. Okay. Since we took a diaper out, we'll pack an extra one. And we'll put the wipes in as well. The wipes can go under this side, on top of the diapers and the blankets. We ate a good 2 ounces, so we should be full. And then we can leave the rest in here for the trip. And there are these little bands. I'll probably show you later, but there's little bands in here. And they attach to the... Why don't I just show you that? You can see there are bands attached to the bag near the bottom. And you can put anything you need, but I just usually put bottles in there. My guess is that they put these in here so that the bottle can stand up and not spill. If I can get it in with one hand, probably not. Why? Just take it out. Ah! Okay, okay. Okay, it's not wanting to be cooperative. There we go. And then I'm just gonna kind of use the clothes also to help it stay up. And then it's like that. It looks like it's just there, but really we have a secret little help in there. But yeah, and I put the wipes in. They're down there. And then diapers. All that stuff, but you saw that yesterday and you want to know what's in here. There's a lot more stuff than you see besides clothes and diapers and stuff. So if you guys want to see what's in there, you can go check out the vlog from yesterday after you're done watching this one. See you guys in a second. Hey mom.
Hey baby.
I'm a 28-year-old grand. Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. I'm saying, I'm the king of a town called Bel Air.
I'm a butterfly collar. The next time about a